Nice. I hate. I mean, like, I literally hate that this game fucks up so bad, so much, so often. I mean, like, it crashes on me so goddamn much. I hate it. Now I have to go through the train again. That sucks. No. Well, I would say, luckily for me, it crashed. Lucky for me, the game like saved immediately before it crashed, so that's good at least. I have no idea. Oh! Crap! Fuck you, alien. So now we got a baby on board. What? This helmet is freaking me out! I mean, like, I'm seeing all bunch of weird shit that I hear. There's an alien coming there. I'm just gonna be like, I'm giving up. No. I'll sleep till Brooklyn.
I'm here, Verlaine. There should be two priming mechanisms to unlock
yes.
the manual release. I see them.
That's an alien! That's an alien!
Ripley! Ripley, are you still there?
I saw an alien! My big question is the alien going to the ship where I'm supposed to be going? Because they haven't killed me yet. And I have nothing to defend myself with, so I mean like there's no point in, I can't do space battle with an alien. Pointless. Self-destruct sequence is set now. Booshakaya. Booyakasha.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
How? How did she survive? I wanted to use it. Why am I walking around in the suit on the ship? Explain that to me. Take it off.
Verlaine?
Holy fuck. Questions, few answers.
Nostromo. Destroyed.
Well, I like the game. Too many bugs at the moment. That sucks, because the games shouldn't be shipped before they're complete. But yeah, and the alien AI is stupid from time to time, because there's so many times where it should have seen me or and should have got me. But it just didn't. Well then, that's it for today.
Peace.